CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.6, Explain the Troubleshooting Methodology. Troubleshooting is simply the process of problem solving. In the world of IT, you will be called upon to solve problems on a regular basis. Having a step-by-step approach to troubleshooting will help make this task much easier. In Exam Objective 1.6, CompTIA has outlined a troubleshooting process to follow. CompTIA's troubleshooting methodology can be broken into 8 steps. 1. Identify the problem. 2. Research knowledge base or internet, if applicable. 3. Establish a theory of probable cause. 4. Test the theory to determine the cause. 5. Establish a plan of action to resolve the problem and identify potential effects. 6. Implement the solution or escalate as necessary. 7. Verify full system functionality and, if applicable, implement preventive measures. 8. Document findings or lessons learned, actions, and outcomes. Each of these steps will be covered in other videos. For now, I want you to commit these steps to memory and be able to place them in order. Not only will you be asked to recall these steps on the CompTIA ITF Plus exam, but you will also see this troubleshooting methodology on other CompTIA certification exams as well. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.